Studies show that the average length of a man's erect junk is 5.15 inches. But the real length is probably less than that because most men with small wieners probably wouldn't consent to being involved in those studies. So that means Dr. Ricky Brown probably isn't in the first percentile like he thinks, but probably more like the fifth. Good.